Hi everyone, welcome to I Just React and Review. My name is Ashmita and today I will be reacting to Penguin, which is a Tamil film going to be releasing on 19 June on Amazon. I have absolutely no idea, you know, what to expect. So without wasting anybody's time, let's start. Okay. Where's the play button? Is this like a crime movie? Mm-hmm. Wait, let me just check if the subtitles are on. Because that will be really stupid. Yes.
Ajay! Ajay, what do you think?
In the card, I hear a southern girl parading. In the card, you can point to another Naria body.
I love crime movies. Oh. I am already in. I'm loving this. Oh, she's pregnant? That's what I saw.
He's definitely a ruthless monster.
Whoa, Charlie Chaplin ghost. Like a horror crime. June 19th. I cannot wait. Whoa. Okay. Wow. Okay. I'm already super excited for this movie because I had just posted like a movie review video of Kodmangar Vandhal, and in that also I said that you know, South Indian industry is just churning out amazing movies like month after month after month, and I am sure this is not going to be any other exception. This looks amazing, and wow, this is like going to be my third South Indian crime movie that I will be watching and reviewing. Wow, this is more like a horror crime thriller film, and I love the trailer. You know what? Because I like when the trailer is just leaving out the entire storyline. I still don't know what is the storyline. It's just that this man named Ajay is just missing, and I think the female lead is the wife, and she looked pregnant. I think one scene, I mean, she was pregnant maybe, and I mean, she's at the lookout for her husband, and I don't know who that Charlie Chaplin ghost is. That's like, so basically the trailer did not give out anything. Even the storyline is just completely unclear. All I know is that the guy is missing. That's it. So wow, and the cinematography looks great. And Kirti Suresh, like, she's the main lead, and I'm so happy again, another movie with like a female lead who will be carrying the entire movie on her shoulders. So So yeah, that was the reaction to the trailer of the movie Penguin, and I am so excited to watch this movie on June 19th. I will be reviewing it, so wait for that as well. And yep, that's it. Bye-bye. Oh, I forgot to tell you, be sure to like, comment and subscribe. okay? And let me know what else I can react to. Any shows you want me to react to, any other movie you want me to review, any other videos, music videos or trailers you want me to react to, let me know. Bye-bye.